So, we did a social experiment within the Sunway campus where we decided to send some random strangers notes, and this is their reaction.
After you received the letter, actually, how did you genuinely feel?
Feel appreciated because, like, it's hard to get something from a stranger, right? So when a stranger gives something to us, I feel like, oh, it's so sweet.
If a stranger just came up to you and gave you the letter, it's like,
what was your first reaction?
at first, it's quite weird because, very described. Someone to give things to others, but then because it's in the UC area, it feels more comfortable.
Yeah.
It's more when I think maybe under the society or what.